It happened with an autograph hunter. Oh! Roger. He beat you just by a finger there, Steve. Mm-hmm. Roger, tell us that story, if you will. You were very fast.
Well, very fast? No.
No. I mean, you were very fast on the button.
Oh, I see. This is one of the few times, actually the only time it ever happened to me. Joanne and I were in New York, and we just came from a show. It was raining, and we were walking down, you know, either 45th or 46th, something like that, and some woman with a camera and autograph book and so forth, and said that, you know, I'd like to take your picture. And I thought, you know, she was saying, you know, to Joanne, you know. And so we went into this doorway, and she snapped a picture, and then she said, Miss Worley, would you mind moving away so I can have a picture of Mr. Perry? So Joanne stood out in the rain while she took a picture of me.
And that's as it should be. Absolutely. Yeah. All right. Raj, okay. give us a one or two word clue for that that Joanne's going to recognize. It happened with an autograph hunter.
With an autograph hunter?
It happened with an autograph hunter.
All right, rain.
Rain.
Rain. Yeah.
All right, one word clue worth $100 for your root and rooting section over there. And they are wild today. Okay, let's bring on the ladies. Ladies, we have asked the fellas a question. Now sound the signal when you recognize your fella and can match his answer from the clue. Okay? Here is the question first. It happened with an autograph hunter. And the clue is rain. Joanne.
Yes.
Oh, well, this is embarrassing. Roger, you shouldn't have told that. It makes you look
like
the biggie, you devil. No, we went to see a play, and I was giving in the audience, and I was signing autographs like crazy. They just wouldn't leave me alone. We finally ran out in the rain and to get away, and this lady followed after. And she said, can I have a picture? And I went, of course. And she said, could I have one just of Roger, please?
That's what he said. $100.
You devil, Roger.
Sorry about that, Joanne.
Oh,
but,
well.
But you had your kicks in the theater. Thank you very much, ladies. We'll get back to you in just a minute. All right, gentlemen, ready? Here comes the next question, if you are ready.
Yes.
The same question. It happened. Oh! He's fast because Steve just got beat out the last time.
Again?
And you beat him again.
Oh, my.
All right, Jack, tell us your story, if you will.
We were driving across country, and it was quite late at night, and we decided to stop in Gettysburg, Pennsylvania. And we checked into the hotel, and there was a restaurant adjoining the check-in desk. Nice looking, and we were raunchy. I mean, dirty and disheveled and wrinkled. And I said, should we have room service or go in the restaurant? She says, oh, nobody will notice us. Let's go on into the restaurant. Well, it started with a lady who checked us in. She wanted an autograph. We sat at the table, and the little waitress came over. And then she wanted one. Then it went from waitress to waitress, and then the customers started coming over.
Oh, my.
So there I am looking like the wrath of beep-boop. And they recognized me.
And it didn't make any difference. Your natural beauty shone through.
Oh, you think that's it?
All right, Jack, we need a clue then for that. It happened with an autograph hunter.
Can't use Gettysburg.
No, can't use a place, see? Can't do that.
A waitress.
Waitress?
Waitress. Let's try that.
You think Doe will recognize that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think she'll remember.
All right, fine. Shh, shh, shh. All right, let's bring on the ladies. Ladies, we have asked the gentleman a question, and we have a clue. Here is the question first. It is the same question. It happened with an autograph hunter. Okay? Here is the clue. Waitress. No. Joanne went, like this, and don't press a button. Fake us all out here.
Okay.
Tell us that story, dear.
Joanne?
Doe.
No.
Doe is up first. Oh, I'm sorry.
Am I Doe?
Yes.
I believe this is in a small town, Gettysburg. We were traveling across country, and we were all dirty and very hungry, and we went into this restaurant without getting changed. I said, nobody will know you here in this hick town. No. And we walked in, and of course, everybody recognized Jack. And
she's from Pennsylvania.
That's what I said. We won't thank you, dear. We won't, we won't go over the name of the town again. Listen, I have to tell you, I am dying of curiosity. Steve, you've been beaten out twice by just a hair. Can you, what happened to you with an autograph hunter?
Do you really want me to tell you the story?
Yeah.
Well, a guy came up to me one night, you know, with a piece of paper and a pencil, and he had a funny look on his face. He says, "Are you Steve Allen?" I said, "Yes." And he says, "You are not." He walked away. No.